Hi, this is Michael from HiTechTrader. Today we're looking at a Perkin Elmer 200 quaternary pump.
We've split the flow between the four lines and it's holding pressure.
We have a restriction device on the end there.
That's what's building the back pressure. Flowing quite nicely. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to call 609-518-9100. Thank you from HiTechTrader.com.